who could currently make it.
Aww.
Thank you guys.
Okay. Have you ever thought about where you're gonna be in a year or two if we reach your dreams? I was looking at my photos hanging on the wall, wishing I was younger so I can redo it all. Damn, man, where's time gone? Thought I'd stay little forever, guess that I was wrong. I've been dreaming since the fourth grade that people wouldn't know my name, and now I'm on stage talking about my pain. Growing up, the blood of my innocence was spilled, thinking about changes, maybe I'm able to rebuild. I've been living in silence, keeping my circle small. I don't have any friends, just people I come across. All this potential no one has recognized. One day I'll get paid for what I've sacrificed. And if death reaches me before that day, I pray I enter paradise with God, for goodness sake. Late nights, staring at the skies above, thinking, reflecting, who have I become? Light in sight, but the tunnel don't end. All these thoughts in my mind, it's too hard to comprehend. So I write in my journal, and I set my mind free, thinking God nothing lasts forever, but I still got memories.
And just so you all know, that was also a first timer. All right.